our knowledge. We can say it idiopathic. Now come to the behavioral mechanisms. This behavior things, I think Madam Shankya will be tell us better. But a few slides about the behavioral mechanisms. Time management. This is the very important, which I used to say in our junior resident also. Set your priorities. When you come to the college, when you come to do the post-graduation, there are two, three things which you have to do. You have to study hard. You have to study Harrison if you are doing a post-graduation in medicine, you have to see the patients. You have to manage the emergencies. So set your priorities. What I have to do in 3 years. And complete assignment at your time. Your time management should be good. Limit telephone calls. This iPhones, Android phones, these are very good, but at times they are just useless. Regulate the visitors. Stop unnecessary reading. Limit meetings. When whichever is necessary, do it. Otherwise, leave it. Organize and reorganize your work environment. How can you make out best out of waste? Get out of workplace one day in a week. So you will see, okay, let me plan next week what I have to do this. So time management is one thing which we all should do. Management of habits. So habits are not a one day job. Habits form in years. So they are not did not change by sheer willpower. It demands change in belief and attitude, and it requires practice. We should make a to-do list, and one thing is that we should target our habit. Suppose I target habit means I have to connect the habits, like say, if I don't exercise, if I don't run, then I can make a habit ki mujhe brush karne se pehle morning mein I have to take a round of my colony, two rounds. So this is I linked it with my brushing. So until or unless I will brush, I will take two rounds of my colony, and then I will be doing my brushing. This will hinder in my mind. If I don't do today, it will hinder in mind. Maine aaj nahi kiya. Maine aaj brush. Maine aaj walk nahi kiya. So this change in habit takes time, but it requires practice. We should do it, and it needs reinforcement. If I have not take round two times round, then I will not take my bread today in the breakfast. I will eat only the soups. So this should be reinforced. Engage regularly in leisure activities and physical exercise, sports, painting, cycling, drawing, music, whatever you like, you should include. Why you left your leisure time for others? You use your leisure time for yourself. Aaj acha nahi banate ho, kal acha banao. There are many of my friends, even nowadays I am doing I rejuvenate my painting activity with my daughter, my 8-year daughter. I am doing paintings once in a week. So take out time for your leisure activity. Everyone has this. Be assertive to say, learn to say no. This is very important. When you, for a healthcare worker, see, the healthcare workers are the most vulnerable. They cannot say no. No? Doctor sir, the phone will ring at 5 o'clock. Doctor sir, can I come now to your clinic when I am planning to go out? Can I come to you, show my reports? And there will be a bunch of reports I have to see, I have to prescribe. No, I have to say no. It is my time that has been gone. My visiting hours for the patient has been gone. So you lost your time. So no, you start saying no. So in a polite way, in a way, it should be assertive. That should not be aggressive and passiveness should not be. कि हम देखना नहीं चाहते थे. We should learn the difference between how you we communicate assertion, aggression and passiveness. Accept and identify your personal rights and rights for other persons. So if I am taking care of my rights, I have to take care of rights of my junior resident also. They have their own right. They can say no to me. So reduce obstacles to acting assertively. So I used to say to my postgraduates, अगर मेरी किसी बात से बुरा भी लगता है, अगर मैं कहता हूँ कि नहीं तुम्हें आज नया ड्यूटी करनी है तो मैं नहीं करनी, लेट्स से सर मैं नहीं कर पाऊँ, आई विल अरेंज समवन एल्स, बट दिस थिंग शुड कम, अंदर ही अंदर परेशान होने का नहीं है, यू हैव टू से नो, सर आई एम बिजी, आई एम टायर्ड, आई कैन नॉट डू, प्लीज अरेंज समवन, या फिर आई विल अरेंज समवन. सो दिस लर्निंग ऑफ से नो इज वेरी मैंडेटरी. So your self-care is always a valid excuse to say no. Self-care is very important. Take proper food. Take lots of vegetables, green vegetables, carrots, whatever you want. If you are a non-veg, take fish, whatever you like. So take care of your feet. It should not be like, aaj to mariz dekhte dekhte hi mera lunch skip ho gaya. No, so take your time. You are earning for yourself. So you enjoy your lunch, you enjoy your breakfast, you enjoy your dinner. Working gradually and authentically towards generating support from others. So your काम करना है, अच्छे से करना है, और we have to support system से करना है. As we are doing in a government setup, there are teamwork. Teamwork from the JR, sisters, residents. So there is a whole team. And in the home, we have a team of our family. My wife, my spouse, my parents, my kids, they are all the support system. My family, my friends. If I don't go for the work, my friends continue to ring at 5 a.m. Arey yaar, tum chal nahi rahe. So develop a support system for each other. Act as a problem solver. So take the problem as a how to deal with it. Focus on it, how to deal with it. Avoid behavior multiplies problem. Avoidance behavior should not be there. So we should act in a problem solver manner. Goal formulations and achievements, like define your personalized goal in terms of being meaningful, measurable, and realistic. So we have to decide about the 5 W and H, that is who, why, when, where, and what, and how. हमें कौन चाहिए, कौन क्या होगा हमारा, क्यों करना चाहते हैं हम काम, कहाँ करना चाहते हैं, कैसे करना चाहते हैं, और कैसे होगा ये. So this questions has to be answered by ourselves. This give you how to achieve a next step of your goals. Develop steps to reach a definite goal, like whatever though your goal is, primary, you have to crack the post-graduation exam, you have to give the DM exam, you have to go for a fellowship, whatever your goal is there, you have to open a IVF center, whatever your goal is. So decide it. Indulge in the music and lyrics. So these are other extracurricular activity, and this will soothe you. And in the treatment part bhi hum jab dekhte hain, to dekhte hain ki music has a very good role. Even in the OTs, my surgeon friend says, when the music is going on in the background, patient relaxes to better than the when the music is not running. So there are the trials, and there are the trials which says ki it is background music helps the patient to de-stress himself. Indulge in humor and laughter. There is nothing in the world so irresistible, contagious as laughter and good. And कभी कभी चुटकियों में चीजें निकल जाती हैं कि अगर कोई परेशानी में होता है और अगर आप सामने बैठे हैं तो ये ह्यूमर और लाफ्टर ही उसको एक सोल्यूशन दे जाता है. तो वी शुड बी ओपन एंड वी शुड नॉट टेक इट एज ए पेन. एनीथिंग वी शुड नॉट टेक इट एज ए पेन. and we should search what are the solutions of the problem. So this is all about the stress management in the healthcare worker. I think we should give wings to the stress and let it fly away. Thank you.